I'm try to capture a moment in my transition, in my gender transition from a man to a woman, a very fragile, vulnerable moment, looking at myself at the mirror and seeing all my body naked, and to understand and to bring up what I try to avoid so many years, and to bring it up and to express it into the drawing. In a way, I actually don't see it as a carriage. I see it as a need. I feel like I couldn't avoid myself anymore. I felt that I have to do it in order to move on, to survive, to live. Also in my life and also in my artistic practice, this is the only way I see art and I see life, that we cannot suppress very fundamental questions about our body, about our gender, about life. Otherwise it will come back to us. So this is the way I see my life, and also in the drawings I'm trying to do the same. So I feel like I need to take a stand about my identity as a Jew and also as a woman. It's actually quite the same, but maybe it's different when you are a trans woman, because when you're a trans woman, you are actually under observation and under attack in a way all the time by people who are looking at you at the street, immediately recognizing that you are trans, and you always need to be alert. And for many years I felt that as a trans woman, that was the feeling when I was walking in the streets of Berlin and also in the streets of other places. But recently I feel that it's also as a Jewish, which I didn't feel when I moved to Berlin 12 years ago. Now I feel that also as a Jew, or even speaking Hebrew, I need to be more alert and being recognized, being always observed by the society. So I can say today, after 7th of October, that it is almost the same that I feel as a trans woman and also as a Jew. At the beginning, I didn't feel connected immediately with the subject of the exhibition, because in many ways I'm not a religious Jew, and my sexuality and my gender identity is very, very complex, and not necessarily because I'm Jewish. But I understood, after many, many thoughts, that it's in a way related to the idea of the wandering Jew. And the wandering Jew is the Jew that used to be for many, many years in Europe, wandering between places, wandering between countries, never had one home, one homeland. And I feel there's many, many similarities to the process and the journey of me as a trans woman, that wandering between genders and trying to ask questions and not to see it as black and white, and always feel, you know, the idea of Sehnsucht, the idea that longing for something that might will never come. And I think for many, many years, Jewish people felt it in Europe, the idea of Sehnsucht, the idea that they were longing to have one place, like for example, Jerusalem or Israel, but they never been there. And also, of course, what was going on right now all over the world, and in Israel, that we in a way trying to find again our identity as Jewish people, not necessarily in Israel.